Let the dreamer live to materialize his dream. If you have a dream, then you will have to continue to materialize that dream, right? Dreams are always for the future. If I have a dream, then I'll have to continue myself into the future to materialize that dream, to fulfill that dream. And what is this continuation into the future? This is what is called as the flow of suffering. Now the next thing, you want to do good to the world. Do good to the world by not doing what the world is doing. The world is suffering out of its own ignorance and stupidity. Do good to the world by not being ignorant. Your own wisdom is the highest good that you can do to the world. And remember, wisdom is not passive. Wisdom is a great flowering. Your wisdom will illuminate uncountable, innumerable numbers around you, and in ways that you cannot know or predict. So do not think of the world. Do not think of doing good to the world. Your own liberation is the first and final step. And your own liberation is from the world. I could have done so many other things. When does one do anything? What is meant by doing? When you see somebody doing something, what is it that accompanies the doing? We have just talked about it 10 minutes back. Doing is always accompanied by desire of the results of the doing, the fruits of the doing. If you are not concerned with the fruits of the action, then you are not the actor. Action is not merely extending your hand to someone. You are the actor when you are desiring something out of the stretched hand. Otherwise, you are not doing anything. Otherwise, the doing is just happening. It is not a decision for me to come here. Huh? Just as it would not be a decision to walk away silently. Spirituality does not use the jargon of physics. In physics, work done is just force multiplied by the distance covered in the direction of the force. But in spirituality, you have done something only if you have done something with desire. Otherwise, keep doing. Let the doing happen.